Depending on the vehicle, several of the main functions of R-Link 2 can be accessed next to the system's screen. So, there is the on-off button, the volume adjustment controls, the homepage shortcut button, the shortcut button to the driving assistant setting, and the access to the settings of the various displays. Central display, heads-up display, or cockpit display.